Hi guys, my name is PerfectNextPod and welcome back to Need for Speed 2015. Now, in the last episode, we were 86% done with Outlaw. In this episode, we're finishing Outlaw and then moving on to Amy's line. And after that, we're gonna move to Style, and Speed is gonna be the last thing I do, because Speed is the thing I dislike most. Now, in the last episode, it said escape a 5-minute chase with under 200 horsepower, and I just went and bought a Toyota Sprinter, because, you know, this car is a legend in the anime community, I guess. We're gonna push extreme grip tires because I need that grip. And we're gonna fit a engine block that gives this much horsepower. V6. And then I'm gonna put on a fully adjustable handbrake. Brakes I don't need. NOS. Action filled NOS. And that will be our car. Let's go to the visual customization and just put on some fenders, I guess. That on this, the origin, this one, I guess these fit these rims and paint it edit paint, paint it black and save changes, and this is our car. Now let's get out. Do this. I have 195 horsepower and I did it 5 minutes, so good luck for me, I guess. I mean, it's fun, but it's gonna be a pain to escape with 200 horsepower. You reverse the clock in a time trial. No shit. I have like a month left of free, like summer break, and my birthday is coming up soon, so that's cool. I've ordered like a case, and it's the Phoenix Nova case. It's pretty good, and I'm not gonna install it right yet because I'm looking to get a new motherboard and a new Intel core and RAM before I install it, because dust is a thing. Oh my god! Jesus! It only has 3 gears! Oh no, I have it in manual. That's why. Where's the closest police station? There is a police station right there. Now this car that has better turning than my GTR. I should make this my next drift car. After I finish Amy's, she's gonna have drift events. I'm gonna sell the Supra and build A86 as a drift car, because I think it would be successful. Jeez, 5 minutes with this car. I don't give 2 fucks. 5 minutes. I'm not even giving full throttle. Let's just bully the police. Go!
2 minutes, guys. 2 minutes.
This A86 is actually doing pretty well. Why am I hitting them? Because I want to build a bounty so my outlaw goes up. Because my outlaw is pretty close to beating speed right now, and I want speed to not be in my top category of choice. Oh, that was not fun. 1 minute, guys. 1 minute left. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. They're getting aggressive. Time for me to start running. No! Come on! Faster! Whoa! Oh, okay. Okay. Bug, bug, glitch, glitch. Okay.
I guess this is fair.
What the fuck? I'm under a map? What the fuck? Oh my god.
Dude, that was insane.
Thank you.
Everyone's gonna hear about that one.
What the fuck? Let's get her back up. Woo! I'm still in the back. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ah, oh, water!
And there I should be respawning.
Damn, that was so fucking... Oh, that was so fucking easy.
Too easy, like, holy fuck. I love Outlaw. It's so good.
after we respawn. I hope we respawn. We will continue. I'll get a text from Travis. Or just, you know, check the... Or just wait for the text and, like, see what percentage we're on and see if we're close. I'm still here. God damn it. I check my need for speed. We're 86%. Wait.
No, my game.
No, what the fuck?
Notifications on and subscribe to my channel.
Okay, guys, I'm back. My game crashed and everything. We did a mission. Travis actually called, I think. Hey, it's Travis.
We're going epic on this next one. Everyone, and I mean everyone, is going to take part. You do not want to be sidelined for this one, dude.
Okay. I made a decision. Let's sell the Mustang. I know it's sad, but I'm not gonna use it anymore, so let's switch back to GTR. How much does it actually cost for a Diablo, may I ask? 100. Jesus, no. That's all my money. Much lag of sick too, but I love the Diablo. The RSR is just fucking broken. Let's see. Show location on map. I am the law. Hard.
Like, my just game just crashed and I was like, what the fuck? Boy.
And now we're gonna do this, and then I think it's this mission and the next mission, and then we're finished with the outlaw. Finally. And for the rest of this episode, we're gonna do Eddie's challenge, because after Outlaw, I don't have anything to do for this episode. What? How many people are there in the sprint? Seven checkpoints. I guess this is a big race. Perfect moment, okay. I don't really know what the perfect moments are. I just assume that they just occur randomly when there's a perfect moment, like according to the game. Now I just wonder who's in first and second, because There's, like, they're uncatchable. Like, I can't catch them. Like, I'm slowly catching them, but they're just too fast. I mean, there's Travis. There's Travis and Dylan.
I got the checkpoint.
What the fuck happened to my car? It just glitched in the ground. Spikes! Fuck! I never encountered a spike strip, so it's a first time. And now I'm back and forth. I can't, like, fuck. I ran into a spike strip. How am I gonna win now? There's not a gas station, I'm pretty fucked. Glitched again, and now it won't load it for fucking 2 minutes or so. God damn it! I just hope I don't need to fucking do it again, like race again, because that's fucking annoying with the glitches bugs. Come on, load. We're probably already finished with the race by now. Oh, come on, why does it take so long? There's a gas station. Experience. Jesus. controls, because I noticed my gearing controls was completely wrong. Gear up is there, gear down is left trigger, and turn off engine is... No, that's... Ah, so that's... okay. Wait, I did say my settings, right? No, I did not. Gear up. Gear down. Okay, okay. Now we have to go back to... I don't even want to accept the green white. Like, what the fuck? Let's just teleport and start the mission. I'll be right back when I get to the finish, I guess. Or I'll guess this video, I'm gonna stretch out 40 minutes long, even though I don't want to. But I guess I'll do that because I really need to finish the outlaw bits. I just hope this is the last and big last, like last race. Let's go. Oh, that bug is just really now, isn't it? It just go through the ground and takes 5 hours to load. No! Oh my fucking god! That's so fucking annoying! Now I have to sit here, wait for this game to load. I'll be right back. No, it took back no time. Is he running a GTR 2? I think he's running the 2017. Oh, that's the 2015. 47. I'm very close to max level. I'm like 23 levels away from max level. I just don't want to hit the spikes again. Because if I hit the spikes, I'm just makes my car handicapped. Let's go. Shit. Almost missed that checkpoint. That car fucked me up. Acceleration is better, boy. No, you gotta be kidding me! Oh my fucking god! I missed it! Please say that, that counts. Please? Fuck me! That's very difficult. Jesus fucking me. I was so close. I was like, I was there, but then my teacher decided to fuck that civilian van like right at the end. That's so fucking bullshit. This is the third time I have to do it. Oh, I'll be right back when I finish the race in first place, I guess. That's so bullshit. I'm here, boys! Woo! I finally did it! Oh my god, I took it 3 tries. First one, I just hit the spike and I fucked up. Bugged. Second time, just major fucking crash and. And for the third time I just nailed it.
Seriously? I cannot believe you pulled it off.
Fuck.
No one is going to forget that. No one.
Let's get the fuck out. Yeah, boys! Woohoo! go to the map, zoom out fully, and see where the next like mission is. Is that far away? That's far away. Let's just teleport.
Please say this, the end of the outlaw. The police are so fucking easy on this game. Like, it's ridiculous how easy they are to outrun. Like, the only cars that are good in this game are the police cars that are good are the Challengers, and the Ford Vics aren't so slow.
No. Into location. Don't slam into the wall. He didn't, or did he? I don't know.
Ometo, oh my pit bull, みたいな走りするな。ここにいるピットブルたちも、we welcome you.
Hey, monster.
Yeah. Ain't nothing like the buzz of real competition. Come on, drink with the big boys. Welcome back from the dead, brother.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Travis, he looks like such a creep. Maroshi-san's car is available in the store. Are we done? Are we finally done? What? 97%! What do I need to do?
My brother! You have come through! Melissa, who runs Eddie Challenge, is itching to have you join up. Keep the cell on, bro. She's gonna call you. Seriously? I cannot believe you pulled it off.
Let's go.
No one is going to forget that. No one.
Back to the garage and hop in his car, maybe? I don't really know at this point because it just got so confusing because 97%, you gotta be kidding me. I'm almost done. Oh, what the fuck? There's a big fucking bug in my room. What the fuck? It's like a big moth or something. Oh, I'm gonna be back when we load into your garage. And we're back. Let me. Can I move? Okay. Is Diablo. Percent, boys. Next to same is woohoo! Ha ha! Jeez, it has LED strips on it. Let's use Moroshi's Lambo.
To do Amy's races because I want to see the glory of this car.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have to end the episode for now. So guys, we've finally done the outlaw done. In the next episode, we will be continuing with Amy and maybe finishing Amy's missions and see this beautiful car in work. Now, I will see you guys in the next episode and hope you enjoyed this episode. And I will see you in the next episode, I guess. Bye-bye.